This is the Nag's Head in Woodborough. Nothing too special toilet wise, but got two decent toilets. Oh shit, storage is running low. Late 2000s refurb, I reckon. Yeah, I've known about this pub all my life. It's nice to eventually go inside it. Yeah, Twyford Gallery, like in the Wellington, or whatever it's called in Melton. Not bad. Better than a CCPB scum though, innit, lads? I was actually thinking I was going to get a compact or Kenny in here, but I didn't get a compact. Well, I'm going to move on because there's another cube here. I want someone coming in and occupying that. Another gallery, but that's a good song. To get a new case for my phone. I had to rip the old one off because of the problem I had. But that problem appears to have sorted itself out. I don't want to speak too soon, man, but yeah. This is basically, this pub crawl is to do all the villages near mile one that I lived for 16 years. Yeah, not bad. Modern toilets, but they're decent.